along that line and kept it in. Subban drifting to the corner, looking around. Markov over. Galchenyuk centers it. Bounces over towards the corner. Plekanec gets it back out. Markov, Subban, he's all set. He falls.
Period. Attacking from different angles, different options, and of course a good option is always going to be PK Subban shooting that puck. Canadians working around, they draw the defenders down, and now that was stuck in the rush. Subban, I think that might be a bit of a knuckler, rolling puck when he swings it. Possible Kenneth gets a wave at it, but I don't think he touches that. It actually goes underneath the arm of Pickard, and the power play. Calvin Pickard, welcome to the NHL, and PK Subban's slapper. You see him move and trying to get open. He can't quite one time, and you're right. It was not enough. They're sitting relatively flat. But I think the puck was so close to his skates, the release.